Ndeje University is in its final stages of construction of sports facilities, a project which commenced in July and supported by the government of Uganda. The fields among include the football pitch, netball, volleyball, basketball, handball courts, among others. With only 3 days left to kick off the Eastern Africa University Games, the estate's manager of Ndeje University, Patrick Sechigwongo, says the work is at 95% complete.
I can say for us we are set. When it comes to facilities, we are just waiting for the whistle of the referee. But as I said, last week we had a technical team visiting and we scored 80%. That was good enough. So after last week, today we are scoring 95%. So we are just ready for the games.
The university had plans to have Tetan on the running track, but however, the engineer reveals that due to financial constraints, this has not been possible.
Now, regarding the marking, that is intentional, because we've opted for this surface, the Maram surface, and given the weather conditions prevailing now, we cannot mark now, because anytime rain can wash away the chalk paint or whatever substance. So that one, we intend to do it towards the games. But the other marking areas, we had a technical meeting today, and the technocrats, the technical people are here, and their purpose after the meeting, they are coming in to do the marking. For us, we are just ready. Now, about Tartan, we are sorry we cannot have it, though we are able to pay for it, but clearance challenges, we could not beat the deadline. So that is why we've opted to go with the prevailing surface.
Oh, we say we are allowed to use materials like maram, so long as it is good maram, and also tartan. Our tartan delayed to come, already have reached Uganda, but they delayed to come because it is late now, we cannot put them on. But this maram is good, and it has no effect on spikes. Yeah.
What should people expect who are supposed to come here and watch the game?
Dear ladies and gentlemen, I'm just happy and inviting everybody who is in Ndeje, those villages around Ndeje, and even Uganda at large, let them come to Ndeje and meet new friends. And also, wherever we are going, we go to universities which are almost near the town. But now we have a very good environment, fresh, with the fresh air, so that people should expect fresh air. People should expect to see even animals, because here in Ndeje University, we even keep some animals around, the animals, wild animals around us. We stay with them like our friends.
The Secretary General Federation of Eastern Africa University Sports, Brian Miron Subuga, applauded the organizers of the games, adding that the pitches are on point.
The pitches are okay, because since the last technical meeting we had here, we told them what we need, and when we came to confirm, so many things have changed. Some of the challenges are structural, but so far so good. The games will be able to take place, and the atmosphere will be enough for us to play with the game. This will be a good legacy for Ndeje University, that they hosted these games, and some of these facilities, definitely all the facilities, are going to remain in Ndeje University.
Only 38 universities from 4 countries, including Uganda, the host, Kenya, Tanzania, and Ethiopia, have registered to take part for the games, kicking off on 16th to 21st of December.